What to look for in a solar quote. Solar quotes can be difficult to understand, especially when you're comparing multiple options that have different costs, equipment, and financing options. Here are a few key things to look for when evaluating your solar quotes. First, figure out your cost per watt. Your quote should include the total cost of the system. Divide this number by the size of your system, in watts, to determine your cost per watt. This is similar to calculating dollars per square foot when shopping for a new home. Cost per watt is a useful metric because it standardizes pricing across various system sizes and will help you compare multiple quotes. Second, the quality of panels and inverters proposed in your quote is also important. Not all solar equipment is created equal. You will pay more for high-efficiency equipment and stronger warranties. EnergySage's independent quality rating system is the best way to quickly understand the quality of the equipment you are offered. Next, take a look at the financing option. There are many types of solar loans and leases available for solar installations, and they often have different terms, interest rates, and down payments. Remember that you have multiple options when it comes to paying for solar. If you don't like the financing option included in your quote, ask the installer about alternatives, or shop for your own solar loans directly on EnergySage. Lastly, research your installation company. You should select a contractor that you like and trust. Find out how long the company has been in business, what they're offering for a workmanship warranty, and what their customers say about them. Any reputable solar installer will also have references if you wish to speak directly with their past customers. EnergySage. Smarter energy decisions.